Yeah. I'm just recording right now. That's it.
Thank you. Now guys, try to not do it from the shoulder because some girls aren't gonna go down.
Like you're gonna from here?
Yes. Some girls aren't gonna go down. And it's boom. So if they don't wanna do it, you make them go. Boom. Let's go into the boom. Here we go.
Boom. Okay.
6, 7, 1. No, because we're doing different.
No, for me.
It doesn't matter.
I'll drop. Just a spring.
So now guys, this one?
No, that angle. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll always first. Now watch my right hand goes all the way around, you know. Boom. 6, 7.
Are we doing like a half circle? Yeah.
So she just like
a half circle.
You have to pick it up from here with your right hand. It's like to do it, huh? Okay?
Now,
so everything is on your right arm. So. So let's go ahead and stop there. Let's try.
How low do the guys need to go for? Is it better?
Depends on the high. Really.
I mean, the lower you go, the higher you can get.
Yeah, this is happening too.
So
if you go here, it's going to be hard to get up. So I go here, I go all the way here. You know, you can feel the border in here. What is it, Dylan Mongas? Then up. Okay, so let's try again and do the open ring. La nalga, nalga son nalgas,
no. Okay, nalgas.
Okay, that's poppies. That's poppies. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 5. Good. 6, 7, 1.
Okay.
How many times go? Okay, guys? Okay, so they're gonna go.
Right.